If I were to define electrical engineering, I mean, it's very hard to define it.
I don't know, that's such a broad question when there's so many details in it.
Trying to like be specific, but like general enough.
Electrical engineering is the generation, transmission, and processing of electrical signals in their broadest sense.
Everything that we use today is electronic.
It's like, nobody can do anything unless there's power. Someone's got to keep the lights on.
Think about electronic circuit board, if you think about smartphones, if you think about cars, if you think about anything in this world, everywhere there is electrical engineering that is making it possible.
It just has such a large impact on every single person in modern life that it's really cool to be a part of it. Something that I think sets WSU apart from other schools is how hands-on the schooling is.
Practical knowledge. How do you really take something out of book and really implement in the practical?
We really emphasize what we call experiential learning. And what that means is our laboratory courses are first rate. They are keyed into current technologies in use today, and our labs are state of the art.
The equipment is so nice, it's easy to use, it allows you to do so many different types of labs and understand what's truly going on. Because a lot of times you sit in a class and you take your notes and you know what's going on, but you don't really know what's going on. Being able to get into a lab and apply what you're learning really makes a difference.
There was an article that appeared in the Wall Street Journal specifically calling out WSU engineering students as among the most work-ready in the country. And the companies were saying, hey, these guys from WSU hit the ground running. We really think that this experiential learning environment helps our students in their careers.
WSU has prepared me by giving us a lot of hands-on experience, both in labs and then also in the classroom.
One of my favorite parts about the program is the faculty. I've had really good professors.
The faculty we have that are representing these courses are brilliant, and they really know what they're doing. And truly, it was really nice going through and seeing different kinds of people with their experiences and learning from them, and honestly gaining mentors along the way.
The classes aren't too big, just about the right size to where the professors can know the students and care for their individual needs.
So it's a very rigorous program in terms of the quality you're getting.
WSU alumni are everywhere, doing very well in their career. We are very proud to have contributed to their journey.
I'd highly recommend, come in with energy, come in with passion, and come in open-minded, come in ready to learn, and you'll more than succeed.